Hello po guys, welcome back to my channel. So ngayong umaga guys, gusto ko lang po sanang batiin ng isang happy birthday yung nag-iisang anak kong babae, because her birthday today. So she's already 16 years old. So sa nag-iisang anak ko na babae, kasi actually guys dalawa yan sila, one boy at saka isang girl. Sa nag-iisang anak ko na babae na si Bea Altea Cepeda, happy birthday. Enjoy your natal day. Hoping that God will always guide you, give you more strength, knowledge. At syempre, of course, be good girl always. Study hard, and Mama and Papa is always here for you to support no matter what. So, yan guys, no? So, it's been 4 years na hindi po kami nagkasama ng anak ko to celebrate her birthday. It's all because ng ibang bansa pa ako. But anyway guys, I will grateful and blessed also na kahit magkalayo man kami, but yung connection, yun tayo guys, connection, syempre, yung pakikipag-usap namin sa isa't isa is hindi nawala. So I know it's hard for her na lumaki siya na walang mama sa tabi niya, but of course I am grateful and hopefully that guide will always with her, na sana i-guide rin sana ng mga tao na kapalibot sa kanya, especially to my mother and my father. I know how hard for them na kahit matanda na sila is alagaan yung mga anak ko. It's all because nandito po ako. So sa nag-iisang anak ko na babae, happy birthday, happiest birthday, more birthdays to come, at sana enjoy your 16, sweet 16 age. Alam mo na yung kung ano yung tama at mali, you know your rights, your fault, your mistakes, sabi nga nila, di ba? Be a good to your brother, sa mga pinsan mo, at sana huwag pasaway kay nanay at saka kay tatay. And no matter what happened, mama will support you always. Basta alam ni mama na nakakatulong at nakakabuti sa iyo, di ba? Kasi ako bilang mama mo, I will do anything para mabigyan ka ng magandang kinabukasan. Kaya nga nandito ako. But anyways, once again, happy birthday. Sana wag magtampo kahit malayo si mama. But I always keep on my mind, in my heart, na kayo ang buhay ko, kayo ang inspirasyon ko. And for that wonderful greetings to my daughter, once again, happy birthday. God bless and enjoy your birthday. Happy birthday, Nak. Love you. Miss you. Mwah!